We're at the Gap Restoration Project, and what we're looking at is an area that used to be marsh, and the marsh grass that used to be here got converted to open water. My name is Cherie O'Brien. I work in the Dickinson Regional Office in Dickinson, Texas. I'm a coastal ecologist. My primary duties with the department right now is doing wetland restoration.
The Galveston Bay area has lost, you know, over 35,000 acres between 1950 and the 1990s, but we've restored a whole lot, and Cherie's been an instrumental part of that.
What you're seeing back behind me is the actual creating of a marsh mound. You know, when you look at this material, it's coming up, and it looks dark, it looks black, but what's going to be left is just real nice sand that we'll come back and plant. We're going to be planting the mounds in this area right here.
She doesn't just do on-the-ground work, but she's also involved in working with partners and bringing those people together to make projects happen.
Right now, we're at the NRG Eco Center. This is the facility that provides all of our plants for our restoration projects.
She's passionate about the estuary, and she makes everybody kind of raise their game when they're around her. You work a little bit harder and a little bit longer.
No, I'm not the only one that does this sort of work. I mean, we have a kind of a community. Now, I might be the project manager for a project, but I still get lots of help from a lot of people. I work with Texas General Land Office, U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, National Marine Fisheries Service, Galveston Bay Foundation, Galveston Bay Estuary Program, Audubon, Ducks Unlimited, NRG, CCA, NRCS, Corps of Engineers. These are my partners.
It's great to have somebody like Cherie that looks for these kind of projects, goes out and goes after them, because it's not just great for the environment, but it's great for us. That brings in more people to the park.
So this is kind of the last stage of a project where, you know, we're actually actively out here doing something. We're trying to get some more plants out here to get them established. These projects don't come easy. Habitat conservation does not come easy. I'm doing something good. That's what keeps me doing it, I guess.